Damien Wilson, University of Minnesota, linebacker.
David Cobb, the University of Minnesota running back.
That's all we got.
I'm on offense, so I gotta have the swag.
That you both decided to start chasing the dream to becoming professional football players.
Used to watch TV and you kind of couldn't help but to feel like this is what I want to do. You barely believe that they get paid as much as they do to do that. So I think we both, like from a young age, decided that's what we wanted to do.
It's always been in our family and it's always been our dream just, you know, have that opportunity and just get that chance to play football.
In a perfect world, what would you want the scenario to be for the both of you at the end of the NFL draft?
It'll be nice to play on the same team. You know, I'll be excited, man, because I already know what he can do. We'll probably win a lot of games, but it'll also be nice, you know, to meet him in the hole and try to stop him, you know. That'll be fun.
Yeah, I agree. Definitely play on the same team, but again, that'll be perfect. Yeah, again, just having that person that you know best. In your corner and going through the same thing you're going through. But at the same time, I think playing against each other, that'll always be fun because, again, that's kind of what we've been doing our whole life. So.
With the first pick